you know that a freshwater fish, let's see, how does this go? Now, wait a minute. A freshwater fish, I don't know if you'll be interested in this or not. A freshwater fish urinates constantly, and a saltwater fish almost never urinates. I'll let you think about that and tell you the answer later. The fish. Yeah, I forgot about that. The reason that happens is you're really going to feel like fools when I tell you the truth. I'm going to feel like a fool if I can't remember it. In a freshwater fish, for instance, a trout, the inside of the fish is a lot more saline than the water it's in. So it has to pee all the time, or the salt in its system will bloat it up and it'll float to the surface. Jeez. And vice versa. We'll be right back.
next tune is called Watermelon, if anybody can hear me.
It's called Watermelon. Leo Kottke.
So you open G.